this side of the medicine chest is mine. It has a lot of things for a cold that can relieve nasal and sinus congestion, sneezing, aches, pain, fever.
Well, my side does more, because I've got Contrax, the new multi-symptom cold reliever. Contrax even relieves your cough. So all by itself, it gives more kinds of relief than Dristan or Contac or Bayer. For your miserable combination of all these symptoms, this is better. New Contrax, in tablet or liquid.
There used to be more of us in the International Ladies Garment Workers Union, but a lot of our jobs have disappeared. A lot of the clothes Americans are buying for women and kids are imports. They're being made in foreign places. When the work's done here, we can support our families and pay our taxes and buy the things other Americans make. That's what it means when the label says union.
Look for the union, union label. When you are buying one coat, dress, or balls, remember somewhere our union's sewing. Our wages going to free the kids and run the house we work hard. But who's complaining? They still be loyalty, we're paying our wages. So always go for the union label. If every day you'll make it your day.
It's Christmas. People are being very choosy.
Merry Christmas.
It's perfect.
Do something that'll be genuinely appreciated. Be choosy and get genuine Bell. Because when you get right down to it, this isn't the phone. This is
Merry Christmas, Slappy.
For me. Thanks, Skippy.
An outstanding World Series. 3 home runs in 1 game.
Now that was a day I'll never forget. And it helped me to get my own candy hit. Reggie, with a rich caramel center, lots of fresh roasted peanuts, and a super chocolatey covering. Reggie, the candy they named after me. Mmm. Reggie, you taste pretty good.
Marilyn Mackola switched from Duncan Hines Deluxe 2 Yellow Cake to Pillsbury Plus Yellow Cake. Jane Trahan switched. Switched. Bite after bite, millions found out that Pillsbury Plus Yellow Cake with pudding in the mix tastes deliciously moister than Duncan Hines Deluxe 2 Yellow Cake.
It's more like scratch.
With Pillsbury Plus Yellow Cake, yours to bite away from a better tasting, moister cake.
Some biscuits before you go camping?
Yeah, we'll bear the big ones, Ma.
Big? They're nothing but.
These are Hungry Jack biscuits. Why, they bake up all big, hot, flaky, and delicious.
I tell you, they're big enough to fill up even a king-size appetite.
More, Ma.
It's my Hungry Jack.
Bet you got one, too.
Hungry Jack. They gobble them down and the plate comes back for Hungry Jack.
Good evening. From CBS News, this is Newsbreak. Soviet President Brezhnev told 12 U.S. senators that the Soviet Union had once tested a neutron bomb, but never put it into production. That's the bomb that kills people but leaves buildings standing. William Kampilas, a 23-year-old former CIA employee, has been convicted of selling top-secret government documents to the Russians. Winter moved in on the Midwest today, 11 inches of snow in Minnesota. Also hard hit parts of Michigan and Wisconsin. It was some 9 months ago when the blizzard of 78 hit New England, and the medical community predicted this would be a busy time for maternity wards, but it hasn't happened. One nurse said most of the men must have been out shoveling snow.
This remarkable scientific medicine helps relieve most cold symptoms caused by every known virus. Every known virus. It's Contac.
I'm Marlene Sanders, CBS News, New York. More news later.
Helpful federal publications, and over half are free.
Jogging, exercise and weight control.